We have two training aids to help you set up your machine. The first is the Setup Quick Reference Guide, which is good to use when in the field using the tester. The second training aid is called Setup Options, which is good to use when in the office with the viewer software on your PC. Then you can transfer the settings to the vibration tester for measurement. In the yellow boxes, we see how the flowchart shows the options the wizard will ask to help you set up the driver. The driver is the motor. Now let's go through each of the questions. Use the Setup Quick Reference Guide to help answer your questions. On the left, you'll see the questions asked by the machine setup wizard. On the right are images and descriptions to help you answer the questions. The first question is easy. Is the motor AC or DC? Question 2, is the motor constant speed or variable? If it's constant, the 810 will not ask you for speed again. If it's variable, the 810 will ask you each time you take a test for the current motor speed. Question 3, enter the motor speed from the nameplate or tachometer. Question 4, enter the motor horsepower or kW. Question 5, is the motor shaft horizontal or vertical? Question 6, are the bearings roller bearings or journal bearings? See the images on the right. Roller bearings include anything that has a rolling element. Journal bearings are just a soft metal sleeve, sometimes in an oil bath. If you don't know, then select roller bearings. Question 7, is the motor detached? This means that the motor is all by itself or a standalone motor. When a motor comes back from the shop, you can test the motor before coupling it back to the pump. If there's anything on the motor shaft, then say no to the motor is detached and select another machine type. Question 8, motor close coupled. This is a term that describes a machine where the pump impeller or fan blade is mounted on the end of the motor shaft. There is no coupling, there's only one shaft. The only bearings are the two motor bearings. If your machine has more than two motor bearings or has two shafts, then say no to motor close coupled, and the wizard will give you another choice.